We've been told of ill treatment ranging from, you know, verbal abuse, threats, to leaving people without food for days or even water for days, keeping people in stress positions like keeping people on their knees for long periods of time, handcuffing them behind their backs for long periods of time, to physical abuse such as beatings and even in the severest of cases, instances of rape in detention as well.